my goal in this book is to show the spiritual dimension of eating. A main part of the Sabbath and the holidays is what? Is to eat. We know it's a fundamental part of Judaism, right? We get ready for Shabbos, we cook and we sit and we enjoy food. And therefore, there's got to be a spiritual reason. There's got to be a deeper dimension to it. That's the goal of the book. And then along with it, we throw in a few recipes. Why not?